Feels like I've been here before, at least a couple of times before. It hasn't changed much since I left. It still makes me feel depressed. Have you ever been the victim of any of these circumstances? Your mother and father arguing just to get the same answer, while your aunt's lying in bed dying of cancer. Hear the demons in their head tell your family pray for ransom. Dad walks out and sleeps in a lonely house, then starts to sleep on his brother's couch until he comes to the basement of another friend's house. See, left the night to throw his wife and son out. Feels like I've been here before, at least a couple of times before. Hasn't changed much since I left. It still makes me feel depressed. Now imagine sitting in church thinking of dying, when a girl comes up and asks you why you are crying, but you don't know how to respond, cause you think people are lying. But she inspires you just to keep on trying. And fast forward later, every day another hater, another person comes and goes. But the girl never leaves, even though inside he screams that he still can't live out his dreams. Then he made the mistake that almost cost him his life, when the cops told him he had to say goodbye. He strapped him down and lured him into an ambulance. He lost her. Now his life hangs in the balance. He lays there thinking he should be in a hearse, wondering to himself how could life get any worse. He kicks a tin can, puts a gun in his hand, and when he takes that step, maybe they'll finally understand. If I walked off the edge, would you miss me tomorrow? Do you have some happiness that maybe I can borrow? This world has been no good, always handing me sorrow. If I walked off the edge, would you miss me tomorrow?